guys, and welcome back to the video. It's your man Jack in the Middle, and we over here playing Bot, guys. So it's been a while since I gave you guys a video, so I decided this is gonna be the first video you guys see, because there's a bunch of videos sitting that I need to produce for you guys. And I think what I'm gonna need to do is what I intend to do is make videos on the weekends. So I think that's going to be the new schedule for making videos. It's going to be making videos on the weekend. So I want to apologize for the background noise. I did that deliberately because, give you guys some feeling. And I want to incorporate into the game. I want to incorporate... game noise when you guys are seeing my video. So hopefully, like I said, there's a few videos on board, so I hope this is the first video you guys get to see. And I'm gonna go ahead and start pushing this video. Why, until I keep it real with you guys, oh sorry for that, why I think maybe it's time Jack in the Middle make some money, and maybe I could, this is the game I could do use to do it, even though there are a few other games. But you know, nevertheless, as far as, you know, games similar to games that, you know, I like to play, this would probably be one of them games that we'll get into. So let's talk about strategy a little bit. You see how slow the robot is, how wonky it is. It's a 3-on-3, you guys saw, if you paid attention. It's really me against one other player and two bots. So there's two bots on my team, two bots on his team. And what I want you guys to realize just then, and I didn't bother to do the movie magic and pause it like I should have, but all right, there's three bots on my screen. You see the dots on my screen, and let's see if his bot, you see his dot is actually a square. Alright, that's to inform me that's a large robot. So my bot would probably show up that I'm in right now as a square also. So the mistake I made was I should have saw him before that. Other mistake, I should have probably jumped at him. I should have pounced at him because he's much tougher than me. So why? Because my bot right there on the screen right now is out in front of them, and he took out one of his bot, but he's not going to stand a chance out there by himself. And I need my bots as much as possible. So you see, he just got a 1 point on his bar up there. I have 4 points. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose this one. You see, he has one bar. And, you know, because he just killed my small bot, that's considered one. So he just now he just got three. So my large robot, and it might be a medium bot, you know, but it's considered two, I guess. Is it? And it should be three. Well, we could check it out in some other time. Keep you guys updated on that. Could do some movie magic and pause it. So let's see how this goes. This is gonna be interesting. Look, he blew my top off already. I don't know when I'm gonna realize that my top is gone already. So I've been used to facing them, but I'm getting hit by two bots, and it's three. All three of them are here right now. I don't know if he did the electrocution on me. Oh man, this is as much as you get from this game, guys. The wait time is long for the game. But and, you know, the matches are few in between. Sometimes you're fighting all bots. I think it goes higher than 3 versus 3, but the lowest is gonna get is 3 versus 3. So you see, you could look on the map, you see my blips here. And another thing you could learn, I could just put it out there right now, so get it much out as possible, because get tongue tied. This is an interesting meal I have here. You could see most of your bots have a 500 meter range, but if your teammate is seeing a robot within their meter range, whatever it is, like that big bot over there that Dad's Nut is in right now, he has a 700 meter range. That's a privilege of his big bot there, and it's a little bit slower even than my spider bot, I think, when it comes to it. I don't know if I want to get it. I've been keeping up to date, and the reason why I said I could even make money with this video, because there's not a lot of people broadcasting the bot, and I guess it's because it's slow paced, as far as the live gaming action is concerned. But, you know, maybe I could get them some exposure. I don't want to go as far as to say change it for them, but that would be great if I do change it and bring in some people. And you guys do mention me. Instead of just being some straight-up trolls and just come to beat me up, which you could try if you want to. You know, that's why I keep talking about strategy. I am free to play. Who knows? I might spend some money in it. There's a charge on this robot here where he has a beam that comes down from the sky. It's like $4 for that. That would be so awesome. That would make the setup real deadly if I had that laser beam, because he doesn't have that rocket. With the setup I have right here, if he had that big rocket in the back, I don't remember what they exactly call that rocket in the back, but sorry, but if we had that, I think that would make a difference for us with this build here. So I'm gonna consider it, you know. And as I'm gonna put out this video, see what the reaction is. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get some good reaction from it. Unfortunately, I want to put it out to the bot people who are the bot players. You know, Battle of Titans is the name of the game. You might be the only ones watching the video when you do come in. So if you come in, show me some support. Please subscribe so you are notified, and hit the bell. YouTube would love for you to hit the bell when we do make videos. You guys are notified. So you're notified when I do make videos. So you see, if he's like exactly 400, sometimes your rockets will miss. So you want to try to get him. Oh, sorry for the ear rape. I think that's what I'm doing, trying to get in that range so I could hit him. If I was a little bit more patient, I probably could have even got him on this one. I'm pretty sure I lost this one, because I'm down to one bot after this. Well, like, we do have one bot, so we have some hope. Let's see how it goes. We are winning right now on the board, so if time ran out right now, I would win. But my two bots there in front of him don't really stand a chance, and so let's see how it goes. And I have changed my lineup since then. Oh, we took him out, guys. So we took him out. So here, yep. And we went from, I wasn't paying attention, like to 11, from 7 to like 11. So he was like 4 spaces for that big old bot. So I don't know if we win this one. I don't think we do. That's probably him coming in right now, but I doubt he's the only one there. So I need my 400 range with my homing missiles here, you know. And as I said, you want to get in a little bit more than that. If I lose this, it's because of impatience, guys. I don't quite remember this battle here. I didn't even review it before I got it to make it for you guys right now. The video is live. I haven't even completed the editing even on this video. I think it's 2 videos here you guys are supposed to get in this one if I don't crack. I'm gonna give you 2 videos because you guys haven't, or 2 battles because you guys haven't seen videos in a while. So so my ability is a spark ability, which most of the small robots come with, which would be like the for free play ability. But I'm thinking of getting that beam, and it's like some kind of beam from heaven comes down and knocks the player. So there's my one little guy going in against him right there. Maybe I should have gone in too also, and like probably electrocuted him, because it does some damage. So probably I should have jumped. Should just pounce right down there and give some action, get in there, because he's gonna take my guy out, no problem. Let's watch the bar. It's 11-11 right now. Let's watch, see how it goes. If he dumps us, that's 12. It's gonna be 12, 13. It's over. Yep, he got 12 right there. Oh, let's see how it goes. I'm pretty sure I lost this one, guys. All right, the time ran out because I do have one more bot to drop in. Okay, and then the beacons. So you see, like, it's showing D beacon for some reason on the screen right now, and then E beacon, it's showing the red in the top and also in the left top corner of your screen right now. If you pay attention above that building, kind of, it's a 1,000 meter range for the beacon. And you can friend people, but there's not a way to talk to people, and that's even one of the more reasons why I want to publish this game, because I want to make friends and be able to like connect with them in Discord or whatever we have to do. So we could actually have talk, you know, talk and just naturally, or talk in game. So let me do some editing. All right. Okay, to avoid enjoyed the ear rape, let me go ahead and reintroduce them myself. Alright, yeah, it's your man, Frankenstein, right? It says Frankenstein over there, but we're really Frankenstein. There we go, back in life. And just want to show you guys the bill here that we got going on. It's expensive, so it really is a grind. You know, you see how much money we get. I wasn't paying attention. We get on in the battle, so it's not that much. So it is a grind when you want to upgrade your weapons. But I guess it's cool. I didn't plan to say this, but I do feel a bit of like a tanker, even like a clubber sometimes, the way I handle the robot, because I guess I'm kind of, come my favorite game right now at the moment is, handling robots. So I feel so good about it. And I guess I should mention the biggest difference is the and you saw the wait time there. We do have good wait times. I think that's why I deliberately showed that editing, within 11 seconds we were able to drop in a match. So give some encouragement, because we might experience some 2-minute wait times. And I don't know why they do it, because you could play, well, I like playing bots, but probably you guys don't, so probably that's why they do it, because I guess after 3 minutes of waiting, they figure, you guys go on. Anyways, we don't have much time. Look at this, it's a cool castle here. I don't think I even realized it then when I walked by it. I was just so enamored trying to win the game. I knew I was recording. I was like, let's see if we can win this. I'm over here trying to catch a beacon. Probably wasn't the best thing to do. I think we lost this one. It seems we won the other one, yeah? So, did we? Yeah. I don't know, we lost the other one. We lost the other one. So here I'm capturing the beacon. I guess I'm trying to work on strategy. You can win with this bot here, and you can see here I have had a teammate here, but I don't even know how it goes. Let's see how it goes, guys. Strategy with this bot, you have to be patient. You have to sit back. Maybe even a time like this, you could probably even attack the bot. Not even with the... you could even do it with the rockets and still jump, get in close in the buildings, try to get behind him. That's clearly a bot right there, so he's not gonna be as intelligent as a player would be. So he's still not looking, paying attention. We could have really got in behind him and do our special electrocution, which does do a lot of damage. I think I do have mine upgraded also. But for every reason, my strategy at this moment was to stay away, I guess. I thought what will be happening, you guys saw there, I think you saw we had some of it upgraded. All my rockets are completely upgraded on my current hangar I'm running, but I don't even use this bill anymore, because I'm so serious about winning. I'm so serious about tanking these guys, clubbing them. I have a pretty good bill there. They don't have much bots and weapons to choose from. I'm sure it's coming, because their premium bot, which costs $20 US from in my region here, is about to go free, I hear. So we're 2-2 on the beacons right now. You can see this guy has a rocket set up with, I think it's complete rockets. Not because you have the hammer, the gun, but he has rockets, I think, like guiding missiles. But on top, I don't know. It seems like he has a hammer. I'm not sure what kind of weapons those are. I could probably try to do for my next video, but I didn't want to. I actually wanted to mention. That's why I kind of sound so desperate on this video. They're winning right now. I kind of wanted to mention that since I do want to just be doing gaming on the weekends, I probably should just go back after this video here and start making, start finishing the videos I have for you guys already. Get my message out if that's what I think is holding me up. Right now I'm shooting for no reason. Well, not because I had a different dual setup. If you guys look at the reload time, this has a 2-second reload time, and my other weapon has a much longer reload time, like a 7-second reload time possibly. But I've changed it since then. So yeah, I wasn't shooting in vain. So the first weapon shoots like 1100 meters, and then the second one, the other buttons, the primary guns, I guess I'll just call it, shoot 350. So that wasn't a good strategy for me at all. And you have to, you have to click. I was on A. You have to click, guys, if you want to try to drop in somewhere else, you know, on the map. Yeah, so I think it's going to be the last battle, but we got about 5 minutes left to go. Boom, boom. Oh, so he took out, I guess that was my teammate just get taken out there. I hope, I don't know, it could have been them. It probably was my teammate because the points on them, and then I just 2 points for taking out whatever. So that's a real player, Titan 2. I don't know. You see a long name. I don't know if I realized that at the time, but that was a real player. So I should have focused on him. So not him with the short Titan tag 2582. That's a bot. And where's the other guy? And I kind of like the dynamic of they're not always targeted, you know, as like some other bot games. They're not always, your opponents aren't always targeted. So my weapons here, I'm running hammers on the as a secondary weapons, and as a beta weapons, and the primary weapon on the top of the bot is like a long range 1100 meter. And it seems he's running the same thing like me, but you can see he's running different rockets on the side. So I think that's another type of rockets we could get, and I probably should try those out. But I like that. I like my setup that I'm running right now, and I guess we'll get caught up maybe for next weekend, you know, given the schedule I'm planning to adopt right now. You know, we could get caught up next week on different builds and stuff like that. And by that time, you know, if I have some play time, I'll be able to fully upgrade what I have right now. Well, not fully upgrade, but fully tier 2, you know, because then there's a tier 3.
Sorry, Frank, let me cut in for a second. Just trying to win it for you. They took
no
out
problem,
Europa.
Dog.
It was two of us. I didn't realize that. I thought I had two robots fighting against two guys. That's happened to me before.
I'll
give that another try.
Sorry, Frank. So I don't know if he left me or what. I think probably editing. He's left us for editing. So I'll see you guys in the next one. All right. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. All right. Bye bye. Okay, guys. So there is bonus commentary, apparently. All right. So I always end up in a squad somehow. A squad of three guys. All right. So I'll leave it for you guys to check it out. There is commentary, there is video, or else, all right, in a match. Okay, we'll just forward that for future or past Jack, whoever it is, to take over. All right, guys, thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'll catch you in the next one.
All right, let's go, guys. I feel like talking now, so she's really good. Invited me to a squad, and I really want to win one. Let's see where we're going. Okay, so the new thing I learned is if you see a little triangle, it's a small bot. A circle means a medium bot. And then I guess a cross or a T means a heavy bot. So here is green because that is my teammate. There's a small bot from the well, I don't know if it's a teammate. Oh, I guess we're playing four this time. Could confirm, let's confirm that. That's four, yeah, one robot. Okay. So I'm gonna go over here and try to get this beacon for us on this side. I think they like my little gameplay just now. You guys saw it. I was recording. That was the game right before this one. Oh, they're engaged already. So I also learned, guys, you have to point in the direction you want to walk. But when your teammate sees something, my radar is 500, but you can see that's outside of my range. Apparently, if your teammate spots somebody, you share the information. So, and then we know that's a medium-sized bot because it's a circle. So I don't know if you want to face him head-on. But that was a good hit. Two, three, two, one. We might want to take a chance and not let him see us because we want to try to get him with this thing here. Oh, he's down. Alright, so what is that? I think that's a bot right there. It's hard to, you don't want to miss this. It's 35 meters is the range for this thing here. That's all you get. That's all you get. 35 meters. Sorry, so there's like, the walking is kind of wonky. Yeah, I can't take a hit in this spot here. So. Cannot take a hit at this point. My charge is ready. Oh, he fell. Alright, so we're kind of in it. We're kind of 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And if you're wondering if why my guns are misfiring, is because the upgrade kind of made it so. Great kind of tickle. Oh, too close. And when I go critical, my thing wipes out. So that's my teammate over there. He probably wants me to die. He probably wants me to get out of this, but they're probably making out over there. I think I'm not very effective. I'm trying. So that's why you see it kind of misfiring almost, because the upgraded one, when you can see, check the reload time. I'm not paying attention. So that's a bot right here. Let's see if we could take him out. He's a dummy. Alright, get up close then. Put a thing on him. Is he alive still, or did we drop him? I think we dropped him. They move pretty fast in combat, basically. There's another bot there. Oh, he's dropped too. I don't know if this is a bot. Yeah, that's a bot. That's not my teammate. So that's the bot there. But we got him lit, guys. They're down to a bot, guys. They're down to a bot. Let's see if we can take it. Let's see if I can get it. Let's see if I can be the one to do it. We scored the least, guys, but hey, we were there. Let's hope we get some money for it, right? I'm gonna probably end it there because I want you guys to get a video. Alright? But thanks for hanging out with me. Alright, guys, get to the next one. Zero EC, what happened? Bye bye, guys.